Hello everyone, it's Alina from Treasure Nature. I am back with a video after a long hiatus. Today's video will be about a member of the Syzygium family, which is clove. I have purchased these seeds from SafeNut. They have different types of seeds and plants for sale from Hawaii on eBay. These seeds, as you can see, are already starting to germinate. They are very fresh. They always provide great seeds and have been used for many of my videos from their different types of seeds. So I germinated about 50 of these last year. So they're very easy to germinate. The problem that most people face with the clove seeds is that the seeds that they are purchasing are not viable because they are not fresh. But unlike all of the other sellers that sell unfresh clove seeds, SafeNut provides seeds that are very fresh from their trees and that germinate at great germination rates. I believe all but one or two didn't germinate last year of my selection of clove seeds. They even made it through the winter in my greenhouse and continued to grow surprisingly very well. So I just evenly space my seeds out. As if you have watched my other videos, you know that I like to do container plantings and I like to space out my seeds. So I have about 52 or 53 seeds today of the cloves that I am planting. So I'm just evenly spacing them all out. And I am sorry for all of those who do watch and subscribe to my YouTube channel that I have been gone for a while. I honestly have been busy with school, life, that kind of thing. But I will be providing update videos, as I see that there have been quite a few people who have asked me if I could possibly update with how things are growing. As for the dragon fruit, they are beyond ready and already have been transplanted and are doing great and growing. So as you can see, I have planted my 52 or 53 clove seeds and separated them. And I'm just going to cover them. They're not going to be covered very much. You also probably will notice, if you have been a continuing watcher, that the soil here that I'm using is actually different. What I have found out during the duration of time that I have not been posting is that there is an even better soil mixture than the 1/3 peat moss, 1/3 perlite, 1/3 compost. The mixture I now use is 2 parts compost, 1 part peat moss, 1 part perlite, 1 part coco coir. It's a little bit finer and it does seem to work better for tropical seeds. So that is always a plus. And these seeds are now covered. If you look, they're not really covered too much. It's just, you know, a little bit of a, about I'd say 1/4 inch covering on top of them of the soil mixture. And that's it for the clove seeds for today. Thank you for watching, everybody. Feel free to subscribe and like my videos. Bye.